Shrapnel in the back of the left arm shattered the humerus.
Sergeant Scott Stephenson is one of the 32,000 who were injured. 66% of his body is burned and his leg was lost. So was it worth it?
Yeah. I mean, I think it has to be worth it. If it's not worth it, then what the hell did we just throw 10 years away for? We've done good over there. Regardless, we've helped to give the people over there more of a fighting chance, set them up with democracy.